Hi, my name is Andrea, and I'm the social media specialist here at GANS, and today we're going to talk about how to post a story on Instagram. Starting on your business's Instagram page, tap on your profile picture to open up the Stories feature. Right away, your camera will pop up, so you can either take a photo, or you can select a photo that you've already taken from your gallery by tapping the button in the bottom left-hand corner. Once you've taken a photo or selected an image from your gallery, you can adjust it by using two fingers to zoom in and out or move it around. Then we'll add some extra features. To add text, start by tapping the text icon on the top right corner. Type in the text you want to include, and here you can also change the font, text color, or add a background to make the text pop. When you're ready, tap Done on the top right-hand corner. Use two fingers to resize or angle your text and place it where you want it to go. Next, we'll tap the sticker icon at the top. I'm going to add the Stay Home sticker since this photo was taken by our studio manager who's working from home. You can adjust and place stickers the same way you did with the caption. Finally, I'm going to add a GIF. To do this, I'm going to tap the sticker icon once again, but this time I'll select GIF. I'm going to search for GIFs about working at home, so I'll type that into the search bar. Select and place your GIF using the same method as with the text and Stay Home sticker. Once you're ready to post your story, you can do so by tapping the button at the bottom left corner or by tapping Send To. From here, you can choose to also send this story to your Facebook page. Then tap Share, and you're done. Those are all my tips for you today, but we'll have more quick tips for you over the next few weeks for posting on social media. If you have any questions or anything you want to see covered in these videos, send us an email at socialmedia@gans.com, and we'll be happy to answer your questions there.